there, pal. Looking for work? But sick of being pushed around by lousy bosses? How would you like to run and manage your own business? Well, all we need from you is a little paperwork and your soul. Become a Fazbear franchisee. You're more than family, you're the star. We've got a little fixer-upper for you. There's lots of work here to do, so let's start. Cut some corners if it makes you a profit. I promise you're gonna go far. Frozen pizza's the best, not one ingredient's fresh, but just tell the customer they are. All these animatronics have made us so famous. They've got a history, almost all of it's heinous.
But they make us so much money, how could anyone blame us? Salvage all the old ones, shouldn't be dangerous.
I've heard of frontal lobe removal's rather painless. Better that to happen than for us to go bankrupt. And remember, if you ever get hurt on the job, unfortunately, corporate cannot cover your loss.
Come on down to Freddy's and we'll make a tycoon of you. Invest all of your savings, cause you're gonna double it soon. Minimize the casualties and please just don't get us sued. Every shift will be fun if you get your duties done and clean all of the blood off your shoes.
Just kidding, it's only marinara, you nincompoop. But accidents do occasionally happen. Here are some precautionary instructions in case of a mishap. Entertainment upgrades have a price. Minor injuries are a workplace sacrifice. With the animatronics, you always want to play nice. And keep a safe distance, that's solid advice. Oh, children love to play, boy, can they make a mess.
We know how much you'd love to strangle them by their necks.
Just tell those little brats to give Freddy a hug. And when it's done, sweep whatever's left of them under the rug.
Because a bad reputation cannot be afforded. Get rid of the problem, just get rid of the corpses. Sanitation is of strictly minimal importance. And if police are at the door, make sure they've got proper warrants. Ethics and morals are completely subjective. As long as you prosper, you need nothing corrected. And if anything breaks, don't sweat, train wreck. We'll just take it out of your next paycheck.
Come on down to Freddy's, you ought to stay for a while. If any children go missing, just don't let that go on fire. Don't get any blood on the carpet, it's easier cleaning the tile. And if a kid ends up dead, kill all the witnesses next. And make sure it's done with a smile.
Now what? You want a raise? Maybe. After another couple days, order more decorations to cover the walls with and take remaining appendages out of the ball pit. When bodies start rotting, you'll know for sure. Take your mind off it with another high score. We'll have a performance, you and Freddy together.
At this family franchise, that'll go on forever.
Come on down to Freddy's, we'll suck the soul out of you. A word shift can be deadly. And we'll make a monster of you.
어릴때 부터 무대의 크기는 상관없이 난 언제나 불을 붙였게. 내가 뭘 잘못한 건지 아직도 찾지 못했어. 다 본 확실한 건 이유 없는 질타와 폭력들이 지금의 나를 만듦. Came from the bottom. 그래 밑바닥부터 여기까지 겉으로 뻗어낸 건 난 나도 없지. 뒤늦게 생긴 싸가지도 마찬가지야.